walls. Now we get to make some of our own.
The fact that there's auto here, sort of, the natural progression would be the Irish. They're the ones who deliver cars. Alright, so... all of a sudden I forgot how to... well, that wasn't good. Cover. Yeah, that should be climb over. Pressing triangle several times.
You the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
You shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.
Need a resupply. Okay, now this is nice. Maybe I was just approaching the fence at the wrong angle.
I'm in Tick 4. Just about out of everything.
No can do, friendo. Maybe next time.
That's the first. Get closer to the road.
I'm in Tick 4. Just about out of everything.
Sorry, man. Can't do it right now.
Well, things should work out still. So, a large number of stolen high-end automobiles. First thing I probably should have done is turn on all these junction boxes. What I found is, at least in this game, that going by the junction boxes gives me a slightly better idea of some of the later missions. And it gives me a better overview of the area I'm working on. More until I have more idea of what I'm going to be facing, the better. Most often what I've found is that many of the later missions will still be staffed, and they give a good indication of the routes Tangos take and where Tangos will be situated. That could also be why that call failed. Increase police presence. It looks like more individual officers, though. Supposedly some of them work with the mob, so that might tell me information as well. Business paranoia is not surprising, but that could be a problem with how he situates his troops. To water. Maybe. Might be in that building. Or it could be on top of this warehouse. Car lot. There's money out. Likely to be one of the strongholds. See a cover from the looks of it. One way in through the road. See what they're armed with. Don't see a mission immediately, so this one could be where the boss can be found.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Tango's behind me too. No clear line of sight for them. That is weird. The person over there had a few moments where he nearly saw me. Angle is off completely. All right, that's something to pay attention to. That could be a danger. This area right here is not nearly as safe as I thought it would be. That is a reference to the last place I took out, threw him out the window at the top. I suspect if I had done this first and did the other one, events he would be referenced.
What? This here's off limits.
Alright, that one moves around. Pick him up. Darn.
It's like Christmas. Hey! Hey! Over here!
Alright. Well, I can see where the tangos will be coming from. Now that sort of surprised me right there. Imparted a perfect knowledge sometimes. How did they know I ran into here to hide and knew my specific exact location to start shooting there rather than actually... I could have easily fell back and none of them saw me run into this room. And sometimes AI do that and... they're boosted by that. Alright, so... one of them is around. No reason for him to be moving around, so why? There's a second way in along the side. And that is along this side right here. Looks like stairs down to the water. sentry is right over there. Situation pans out.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
This side, not bad, not bad. This might be the best way to approach. Only one sentry by the water, only one tango by the waterfront. One sentry up ahead though. One pathway. Two over there. May need to get close enough to trigger those two talking before they'll move. That one's going to be a problem right there. Those over there could see. Maybe not, they're facing that direction.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Things good for the moment. Hide the body. That might not be a good place to hide. Tango across there looking out on the water. That's the one I saw earlier. Long shot, could be done. No need to risk it though. Two tangos inside the building. Wait, one is inside the building, the other's on the other side of the building.
Hold on now.
It makes taking out this one a bit easier. Everything's clear. I should bring him inside. Interesting. Lightly armed submachine guns. No shotguns. Good news. Given AI behavior, their performance with some machine guns is hit or miss. Those shotguns are nightmares. Likely the boss will be in here. Yeah, boss is going to be in this room most likely. And I'll have two, maybe three approaches. First here. This might not be the best approach. It's too exposed. And there. To this room itself, just two approaches. Two ways to get into this one. Quarter approach seems to be the best way. Another sentry way out here.
Oh, fuck nuts.
He's off by himself. No backup. Another sentry, both of these looking out in the water. This makes me curious why they're focusing so much attention out here. There's no way to get up this way. This one should have been able to cover this, making the water approach a bad option, but he doesn't look that way. Still, it's something I'll need to watch out for. Third way into the room.
Oh,
can be eliminated quickly, but it'll be noisy. That should be enough to get them moving. Yep. One tango left, and this place will be neutralized. Business is another way in. Now it's too open. Waterway's the best way. Alright, so that's good information on that area. I think that area is going to be, as I said, where the boss for the trafficking, or the, not trafficking, but the automobile ring will be, based on the intel I found. Some of these, well, this is kind of obvious, but the shipping one is going to be at the docks. Wouldn't make any sense to put it elsewhere. Or two tangos up ahead. Three tangos. Two of them are on top of each other, basically, talking with each other. Got a destruction thing right there.
Could you please drive slower? I still have time that needs wasting.
Possible place to snipe from up there. If this is the case. Not much here though. This could be a patrol. I see now. That is what I saw earlier. Which means it's likely guarding that. The shipping ones shouldn't be appearing. Just yet. Three tangos.
What the fuck was that?
This one has happily isolated himself. Shotgun. All right. Configured for short range. Oh, they're pretty decent at mid range. Those shotguns. Well, thankfully he's on the other side, so he won't see anything.
Fuck with that noise. You still breathing, bro?
There is one thing about this game I've noticed.
You better not leave me alone here.
Unlike some games, they actually notice if their allies go missing. And sometimes they go off to search for them. I really don't want to destroy that car. Don't think you can cross over one of those. Not from the looks of it.
Comme les avez.
Let the air out of my tires a couple nights ago.
A play on likely Ford statements about his automobile. And the statement pretty much goes, you can have any color you want so long as it's black. Now painted a number of colors, pretty much any of them, even during this time, even a lot more customization now. Even the gaudy ones like that right there. Thank you. Interesting. Stash car to destroy. Likely, yeah, same around. Looks like they are spreading these out. Sign of the paranoia right there. So if any one vehicle gets hit, well, it's not like putting all your eggs in one basket. But in spreading out, you also spread out your resources and protecting them. Since you rarely have a situation where you have infinite resources. Organized theft is what that is. If I take out all the wiretappings, I'll be able to call in some ammo. Otherwise, I'll just retreat to Mount Fur or Point Verdun and resupply there. Light enough to race down if necessary. Now this is the weird thing. You'd think he'd be able to climb up this thing since he's climbed up some objects that are much taller. But apparently not. It goes up ahead. That's probably going to be one of the shipping places. Yeah. So Smuggling, yep.
Look out!
Watch it, you couillon.
Fairly large area. Sticking around. Yeah, submachine gun. Back way in is right to the sentry. And there's another sentry to the left. I'll have to watch out for that. It has found the dead body.
The shootout at the Royal? Yeah, I told you it's getting rougher around here.
That is a reference to the attack on Irishman's place. Sneak in that way. Might be able to get to it without sneaking in at all, but well, I'm gonna upset him.
This shop's whites only, boy.
Serve and protect if you're white.
Could circle around.
got enough to worry about.
Might have done that a little bit too early. Nope. This is good. He's going around this way.
What the hell?
Now it depends upon if he turns around.
Say something if you can hear me.
I hope he's not dead.
Waste of fucking time.
All right, well, this is gonna be loud.
Jesus Christ!
Crazy ass. I could have sworn I had this one. Must have forgotten. Picked up a grenade along the way, so I think maybe at least one of them has a grenade at each of these points. I still think this is going to leave me with a huge surplus of those items.
How are you? I keep moving.
So we gotta take this person out. Wonder if I could turn him.
Where you at? You look like they dropped a body to you.
Nah, the 67 is just built a little lower. Junior's got me trying to hunt up another one in Candy Apple Red.
Fall back. Three of them are on the move.
Where yet? Over there.
Tommy gun. No, Tommy gun. This is a submachine gun. Both of them are submachine guns, so.
fuck nuts.
Just pulled one. Take out the sentry. Then no alarms. Should be heading upstairs. I think there's someone on the roof. There he is. On the other side.
Think we got trouble.
Overwatch will be down in a few moments. Three tangos left.